done alone, death toll continues to climb. Never before has the battlefield been so vast. Never before has the fighting been so gruesome. Wherever on the ground and military warfare, high in the skies of air, millions of young soldiers continue to die with no end in sight. It seems as though the German aggressors cannot be stopped, as the Allied nations now equal might to survive.
Today, we have lost two brave fighters, two friends. Porter once told me that if he died, he wanted to be buried by the air.